Peachtree trap should be hung about 3 to 4 feet from the ground, in the prevailing wind and away from any nearby leaves or twigs. This moth is a daytime flying moth, so you actually may see it attracted to velour when you go to check your trap. Change the liner regularly or whenever it becomes dirty or completely filled with moths. The peachtree borer lure attracts all species of clearwing moths. And so when you check your liner, you may notice you have a variety of different moths on the trap. So it's important to be able to identify the peachtree borer. The body has a metallic shimmer to it, and so by holding the liner up to the sun, you can see the blue-black sheen to the body as well as the wings. The body of the greater peachtree borer male is black in color, about 1 inch in length, and it's slender, with 3 or more thin yellow bands running along its length. The other key characteristic is that the wings are clear. This moth more than likely will be the only one in the trap with the blue metallic shimmer to the body as well as the wings. Other moths that you'll find on the liner when you check your trap will look different from the greater peachtree borer. They may have a bigger body and the yellow stripes may be whiter. The body may be a dull brown in color and the wings not clear. There may be more yellow throughout the body itself, or a different color, such as orange in the bands. Over time, it will become more and more easy to identify greater peachtree borer in your traps.